Tearful tributes were paid today to the 17 martyred Jawans who made the supreme sacrifice in Sunday's Uri terror attack. Lieutenant General D.S. Huda, Northern Army Commander and 15 Corps Commander, Lieutenant General Satish Dua paid tributes to the martyred by laying wreath. Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti also paid tributes to the martyred soldiers. Later, Chief Minister visited hospital and inquired about the health of the injured soldiers.